Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Yusuf Hamka. I am from Uin Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I am going to express my opinion about the Prophet Sunnah. Fasting in Arabic is called which means imsak or refrain for everything. In other word, fasting refraining for eating, drinking and other. Fasting according to jurists is to abstain for anything that invalidates a full day from sunrise to sunset with predetermined condition. Fasting on Monday and Tuesday is the favorite of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a sunnah fasting practice compared to other people. Monday commission fasting this becomes the character of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his people until the end of time, as the word of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Aisha to Thought, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam caused to fast on Monday and the Tignon Nari. Why did I cause the title of the benefit of Monday cause the sunnah fasting for the body? Because the Prophet really likes fasting Monday, Tuesday. Because sunnah fasting is a differentiator from prefers favor and has a different benefit for the body. The fish fasting on Monday and Tuesday is found to be beneficial for reducing the risk of atherosclerosis, namely blockage of the arteries due to fat particles. Even with fasting, fat will be offset and energy receiver. Adrenaline and non-adrenaline hormones will also be reduced. It helps the body to keep metabolism steady, so both pressure can drop. Referring to several studies, including Monday and Tuesday, fasting into a routine and benefit for heart and help reduce cholesterol levels. Narrated Aisha radiallahu anh, she said, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was very enthusiastic and serious about fasting on Monday and Tuesday. Hadis riwayat Tirmidzi, An-Nasa'i, Ibn Majah, and Ibn Ahmad. Secondly, Monday and Tuesday fasting is very beneficial for digestion because the human digestive system also needs to rest for a certain so that it can work optimally. When fasting Monday and Tuesday, digestion will routinely rest from the pressure of digesting food. Thus, the fashion of the gist system will continue to maintain in performance. At heart, digestive system will keep human away from digestive disease. For example, stomach problem, constipation, diarrhea, and many more. Third, fasting on Monday and Tuesday is also useful softening the heart and producing blood because it hurts based eating, drinking and disgraceful action and guarding the talk so as not to say what the art not commendable and appropriate. As explained in the hadith of the history of Tirmizi from Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, these are summits or Monday and Tuesday, therefore I will mean this to be submitted while I am fasted. With that, I fit all of you to routinely fast of Monday and Tuesday because it has a lot of benefits for the body and has been selection tested. Favor, low frequent surface of Monday and Tuesday have many benefits for themselves. One of which is that they can improve their gut health, can be a strong for the salt, a strong fat is hard for the body, and even in the book The Mindset of Indonesian, it is tested that fasting on Monday and Tuesday can make it easier for someone to feel and match, making it habit to fast on Monday and Tuesday will also make you a first person and will always be given the confidence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's my recommendation about the Prophet Sunnah. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.